This is the ball control challenge. The goal is to complete the drill as fast as possible. All cones must be passed for the drill to be completed.